It's got an ascendancy I'm going to keep. Ooh. Dangerous curves ahead. Ooh, Thoughtseize, interesting. Alright, well, pick your poison. He took the Rabble Master, which means he doesn't have a Drown in Sorrow, most likely. Huh. It's kind of interesting. I'm gonna run this out. Only because I think we want the loot triggers off the ascendancy. Red, red, outburst. So many triggers. Yes, I would like to draw a card. Ooh. Don't need the planes. I'll still play out a land. Because next turn we can just treasure cruise. Yeah, Ascendancy plus Seeker. Ooh, plus two, plus two. That is a big game. Oh. Yeah. So. I wonder what he has in his hand. Bioblight? Yeah, that was really awkward. I just like skipped through my my main phase. I don't even know how, like, I guess he just didn't do anything. This is the second time I've done it. I'm gonna like not F. I'm not gonna F6 anymore. This is getting kind of annoying and pretty ridiculous if you guys are watching too. So I am going to try my best to not be a loose goose. All right, let's cast this. Trigger, trigger. Let's trigger the loot first. Discard that. And I'll play the temple. Oh yeah. Yes, please. And I'm not going to cast the Whirling Outburst. I'm going to... I'm going to keep up Hushwing Griff. I'll take the damage. Because if we play the Whirling Outburst and he just plays like a Doomwake Giant, we're in a lot of trouble. Siege Rhino. So here, in response, we'll drop the Griff. And now he is going to take a ton of damage. So blue, white, red, Jeskai Ascendancy. Trigger the loot. Jesus. Guess I'm going to discard Whirling Outburst. Three, four, five. Wow. We have some ridiculous options here. I can choose to Treasure Cruise here. No, that doesn't work. I can choose to Stoke and double loot. What'd I do? Stoke him? What happens if I, like, Stoke a zombie? If I Stoke a zombie, both my guys become really big. Like, if I kill a zombie, that's effectively making my guy do 2 more damage. Because he's going to block Caryatid here, Rhino, and one of my guys. Basically, but if I... So if I Stoke... I think Stoking a token might actually be better. Because then I'm going to cast Cruise too, which is an additional 2 points of damage. But we get rid of a zombie this way. And if we do that, that's plus 2, plus 4. All my guys get plus 4, plus 4. Not this guy, but he'll take 7, plus 6, 13. Red. This one. Okay. This card. Okay. Even when playing it horribly, the deck is very powerful. There's no reason not to loot here, just to build up our graveyard, so. Wow. That was absurd. Okay. So yeah. Once again, I do apologize about the skipping through my turn on that one turn. I should have cast Treasure Cruise, obviously, and I would have gotten 3 additional points of damage and threw a Seeker, and I would have felt pretty silly if we lost that game. Alright, so what I want to do for the last game. Once again, Jeskai Charm doesn't seem great. Chandra, it doesn't seem necessary. Arc Lightnings aren't strong either. My reasoning behind not playing Lightning Strike is because we have, we have Disdainful Strokes and Stoke the Flames for his guys, but maybe on the draw now he can play like a turn 3 Sidisi, and we might want the Lightning Strike, and it is also just a burn spell that, the thing is, it doesn't kill anything else. And we have Hushwing Griffs. Let's see. Like, cards I know for sure I won't be taking out right there. Probably not the Outburst either. So then there's some combination of these cards, which probably not cutting Raise the Alarm or Hushwing Griff. So then it's Rabble Master and Seekers versus Lightning Strikes and Negates and Elspeth. I mean, Seeker does seem like the worst of the options, but I don't want to cut too many. I can maybe see shaving 2 Seekers and playing like 1 Lightning Strike. Sure, and 1 Elspeth. Random numbers, this is what we came up with. Alright, let's try this. The thing is, like, I don't want to cut all my creatures because we're relying on this token combo. And we have 4, 8, 10, 11, 12, 16 creatures. You know, it's possible that we take out all the Seekers and just bring in, like, another Lightning Strike and a Negate. Fine. Let's play Control.